Here in the newsroom with an up late update on some of the stories we are following. This one is a random act of kindness in the midst of death and destruction. So we're talking about two companies there, two corporations who want to remain anonymous are stepping up in Lee County, Alabama. They're offering to pay for most, if not all, of the funerals for the 23 tornado victims, seven of which were all from the same family.